we are going to make a difference in this country, we should be seeing different things every year. So I want to appeal to us. When a team like this comes here, we sleep here, it means we want to do business. And I want to thank the members of the committee for accepting to cross the lake. Many people fear water. One of us actually went back.
Abantu bano kiseera bawe ssente zaabwe ziggweyo kimanye nti abanja kuba project engi ekomyo kandala kiriddemu ne bakyala kimpadde abatandise okuyiiya abamu ne bayiiya bifoomu ne balimugenda nti ne bajja ne mumba n'amawule engeyo ne batuukayo tubanatusasula songa kituufu naye buli ekintu ekirwawo abayiiya baba bangi naye alitanira bakulabuka atandika okulabuka naye nekyo twagala etandike abantu baffe bafune emirimu ate n'abalala abasigaza ettaka basobole okulima emmere bagiguza.
Most people have been paid. A few cases still have a demand on us, and the reasons why are that in some cases, I think we have two or three cases, some fairly sized land, the owners of the land have not yet signed the agreement with the government. They are still not comfortable, and there is no way we can compensate the tenant if the landlord has not yet agreed.
The only thing that has slowed down the kickoff of the project is the slow pace of payment of the tenant. You know the bureaucracy here and there. People are taking long waiting. We are telling them to vacate, but where to go when they are not yet settled.
I'm going to go to the hospital.